the people still there, good people is still around, because I got a gift from foreign. Yeah, man, them things are still come. It's been a long while since I have not received anything. I'm on the giving side at all times. So on the receiving end, it hardly comes my way. But it really did come, and Christmas really come early for me, because I got a package from foreign. Yeah, so unwrap it, and then you and I will be seeing what is inside of it. Christmas a come me wah me llama. Christmas a come me wah me llama. Why oh me wah me llama? Ah yeah, man, me get me llama. So I'll be unwrapping one gift. So I also get another gift parcel from another auntie. Me don't know them people here, but the people them just like me, and so she sent one nice gift parcel with some nice things in it, some nice clothes and something. Good body know me all my size, good body know me everything, and she don't meet me. Hello, can you imagine? I have not met them, but them know my size. Auntie know my size and know me everything. So let me tell her thank you. Thank you very much. I am so grateful. Yeah. So guys, stay tuned for the rest of the video. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up. It's a beautiful day. It's time to give God thanks and praise for all the things that He has done for us. God gave His Son and He died on the cross for our sins. Now today, this month, we'll be celebrating the birth of Christ. There are things that you can be thankful for. So guys, if you can name, just put two things that you are thankful for and what your New Year's resolution. And guys, stay tuned for the video. And I hope that you watch and enjoy it and make a comment. Just tell me two things that you are thankful for. Well, I am thankful for life. I have a whole lot of things, a lot of things to be thankful for. I am thankful for life. I am thankful that I can get up and see another day, get up and see day after day. I am thankful for my job, because if it wasn't for my job, I don't know what would have happened, where would I be, what, you know, how would I live, I don't know. I am also thanking God for my family. Family is it's my number one priority. Taking care of my family every day, to see their daily ingoing and outgoing, to see that they are okay. Because you know, then and now is two different things. Then what would have happened now is that we would be more joyful. You know that Christmas gone? It coming like Christmas gone. Because I don't see children enjoying Christmas like, oh, we used to enjoy Christmas. You know? We don't always look forward for when Christmas time we get new clothes. And you see, technology and much of Christmas, because we at those days we didn't have technology, we never have no phone, so we didn't have any time to sit down and into a corner and just stay on the phone at all times. We normally like play a ring game, get up, if it all right, it's like us, like this, like some little fifi thing. I want to show you some fifi that we normally blow when Christmas time. And even the cane flag, you see the time of, it's the time of the year when the cane just flag up and beautiful. It's like it's there flowering. So we normally have those things this time of the year. And people normally paint their houses, give it a new look, a face look. I will normally go to town and buy up nice pretty curtains and decorate our houses and put up lights on Christmas tree, decorate the old place. It's not anymore. You already see those things, because guess what, when you put, if you put on the light on your house or your tree any at all, if you do it yes or no, your light bill still will go up. So let's enjoy our Christmas. Let's enjoy ourselves, because we have one life to live. Let us live it to the max, because we do not know what tomorrow brings. And we always, sometimes we sing this, we normally like come together and sing. Christmas a come me wah me llama. Christmas a come me wah me llama. Christmas a come me wah me llama. Why oh me wah me llama. And not a hat pa me head me wah me llama. Not a hat pa me head me wah me llama. Not a hat pa me head me wah me llama. Why oh me wah me llama. Because that if you don't even have no clothes, You still have to give God thanks because you have life to live. And not a money in my pocket, me want me llama. Not a money in my pocket, me want me llama. Not a money in my pocket, me want me llama. Why you me want me llama? When you when you go town, you want money for God. So you say people from foreign, them time of the year, them normally like send money to them people. And not everybody them something, you know, cause some people really have it all over there. But it's some family, them over by abroad. And if it's barrel of money you're looking for, you're looking at your due account, you know. Cause they're over there, sometimes they're a bit little easier than us. But some family look out for some family. Family, just as when you reach a foreign, they're just turning back on your right this side. They call it Merry Christmas. Right this side though. Yeah, but you know what? God is good. That's why when you must always set your foundation straight and say that's enough. You look out for nobody to help you. Set yourself straight, set your foundation. You know, you have some family really, 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 really helpful because we all get present from people who have not even met. Let me show you this. See ya? Early Christmas present. Early, wrap it and show. This must have got, people have not met this person. And for them to think of me, oh my God, I am so thankful. I am so thankful. Y'all, I'm farming link up. Christmas a come me wami lama. Christmas a come me wami lama. People, you know what? Why you me wami lama? Oh! La 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 la. Yeah! Mr. People, I am so thankful. It is a God made you special. Especially special though. I am special. People still love me, you know? People still love me. Car. If it wasn't for love, I know I wouldn't get this. I'm not even like it back. Why you me wami? Not a money in me pocket, me wami lama. Not a money in me pocket, me wami lama. Not a money in me pocket, me wami lama. Why you me wami lama? Not a shoes for me foot, me wami lama. Not a shoes for me foot, me wami lama. Not a shoes for why? You for me foot, me wami lama. Why you me wami lama? Christmas a come me wami lama. Christmas a come me wami lama. Christmas a come me wami lama. See the people. Yeah man, so can put the phone in there and do some nice thing, you know, instead of having the phone into the hand. Thank you very much. Thank you. And it come with so the instruction of we set it up. So this must go out, sir. Why? Oh. Christmas a come me wami lama. Christmas a come me wami lama. Christmas a come me wami lama. Why you me wami lama? La 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 la. Are you mean girl? Oh, you mean goodie. La 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 la. Summit Groovington videographer. Yeah. So let me just, I want to tell the person that Jesus, let me show now. Oh. Cha-ching. Yeah. So let me tell a person that sent it to me. Thank you. You know yourself. You're good like that. Thank you very much for remembering me. And I know that I will use it. Yeah, girl. Bye. I want to thank you for watching, guys. Thank you very much.